Assalamu alaikum. I'm explaining the summer pack of Islamiat on behalf of Dr. Iqi Khan school system. This time we have given the summer pack of Islamiat in English just to improve the language of the student. Thank you.
Now I'm explaining the summer pack of grade 7 Islamiat of Dr. Iqi Khan school system. On page number 81, crossword is given. On page number 82, questions are given. You have to write the answer on page number 81, crossword. On page number 83, letters are given and alphabets are also given. You have to complete the answer on this page. And one matching is given. You have to match the words with the meanings. On page number 84, one story is given. You have to read the page 84. And codes are also given. You have to complete the blanks with the help of these codes. On page number 85, decode the numbers. Alphabets and numbers are given. You have to complete these two questions with the help of numbers and alphabets. On page number 86, few information are given. You have to put the tick in right column. On page number 87, puzzle is given. You have to sort out the surah name in this puzzle. On page number 88, puzzle is given of numbers. You have to sort out these three answers from given puzzle. On page number 89, one story is given. You have to read the story. On page number 90, codes is given. You have to complete the blank with the help of given codes and then check your familiarity with namaz. You have to put the tick in right column. This concludes the summer pack of grade 7 Islamiat of Dr. Iqi Khan school system. Thank you.